All right. I was in a bit of a mood. You're noticing I'm not on the title screen. That's because I was in a bit of a mood to just record a bunch, so this is literally right after the last video. This might be a bit of a mistake because I'm a little bit tired, but I wanted to keep playing, so. Because I might be stuck here for a while because I'm not the best at solving puzzles, so, but, since I'm doing it now, I figured I may as well. Okay, I may as well do it now, since I'm in the mood, is what I'm attempting to say. What have I found? What is this? As you pick up the strange object, the voices of dead spirits enter your head. Wait a minute. How do I get out of here, though? I can't really get back up. I don't think. The candles? Are the candles spirits? No, because it said no spirits were nearby. How do I get out of here? Cylinders. How do I get out of here? That is what I would like to know. What if I use the bug? Because there's a mushroom right here. They do not care about the bug. Let's zoom out on the map. A little bit annoyed right off the bat. Oh! I didn't see the body right there. And that's just... Okay, it just lets me out. Alright. Oh! I remember seeing one of those by the canyon. Yeah, I went in here, and that was what gave me the head of the pickaxe. Okay. Yeah, hang on just a minute. I remember seeing it was over here, I think. Here we go. That's an open shortcut. Okay, so I guess we gotta really look for, like, spirits like these. So can Can I go down here now? Is there anything down here? I remember I fell down here before, but I didn't do anything. This is just a shortcut back over here, I think. Alright, I'm gonna keep an eye out for spirits. I'm gonna kind of give everything a once-over and we'll see what I can find. Because that's something that you can find pretty early on. I should have had that earlier, I guess. Now I don't have to swim to the thing anymore. Yeah, this is where the statue was that I put the horns on. Are you serious? Has it been right here this whole time? Kill me now. Anyway, the more I see of this place, the more impressed I am, yet at the same time, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, I found everything I was missing. All right. The more I see of this place, the more impressed I am, yet at the same time, more afraid of being alone here. These ruins, despite their beauty, are quite eerie at the same time. Also, the fact that the number of hostile creatures seems to be increasing doesn't help me sleep at night either. Another problem is I have no trouble killing the creatures here, but they fade away before I can have any chance at eating them. I have no clue where they go. I'm getting sick of eating berries already. Okay, yeah, there's the ledge. This is the one with the forest and the bushes. The cylinder that I laughed at. That was the one near the bridge. And this is the one near the blue cylinder. Okay. Interesting that it says I can't use it here, but doesn't say anything about me using it here. I'm looking for spirits, brothers. Yes? The way to the Enchanted Forest, right? Yeah, it is. Headphones off. Okay, I'm actually gonna turn the brightness up for this because I really can't see. Sorry, but I gotta be able to see here. Because I don't want to spend the rest of my life playing this. I could get that this bit off of it, the circle right here. That could be the coin for the ruins. The thing with looking for these spirits is I only remember seeing the two. Well, the one. And then I stumbled on the second one because it blends in so well. That I needed to use to get out. Yeah, here's this. It's not the cylinders, huh? A spirit? No, it's a rock. Okay. Back at the first level again. See if there's anything there. And then I guess I'm gonna look at the retreat again. And then if I'm still super stuck, I might consider opening the hint thing. There's nothing. There's no spirits in here, right? Blue cylinder. Making sure I can't put the red cylinder on it. Okay. Yes, excellent. To the forest. Yep. Okay, let me go back to the stone circle, because I think that's where the good exit back to the first level is. If I remember right. Look over this way. Hot. There's the way to that. Great, I'm lost again. This way just leads back to the bad way to go back up, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Where was that other entrance at? Oh, it was over here, I think. Whoa, don't fall. Let's see if there's any more spirits here. There isn't, then I'll head back to the retreat and look there. You know what? I think there was a spirit in the retreat. There might have been. I think I know where there was one. I think it might have been, like, all the way up... wherever it was. I don't know how to describe it. More in the mountains, not really by, like, the cabin. Just let up here. That way led to the death artifact. Do you count as a spirit? No. Can I talk to you? No. Okay, that's actually really convenient that these are all, like, very closely linked. Because I don't trust myself. Yeah, look over here. I think there was. I hope there was. I want to proceed. I thought there was one here. Damn it. Excellent. Well, fuck. What? Oh, boy. Let's see if fire will interact with anything here. You can't use fire here, bitch. No? Burn the cabin down? No? There's a little star right here on the map. Wait a second. Scared the shit out of me. Hold on. Oh, come on! It's a fucking fucked up looking pentagram! I wanna know what's up there. And there's nothing at all up here? Okay, we have progress. I died somehow. I'd like to know how. I can't use fire. Why did I die? Hello? Hold on a second. Save. Hello? Hey, why am I dying? Excuse me! I don't fucking understand. Yes, I got an idea. Doom Wiki Focus Island 2. This is the retreat. Apparently this is map 1. Alright, there's no bugs. So why do I keep dying? Hello? Thing. Focus Island 2. Hence. Let me see. Let me see here. Well, okay, so I see one saying, what do I do with the tower? Set the wood at the top on fire, that'll open the basement. Says nothing about the basement fucking killing me. Stop killing me! Stop killing me! Stop! What the fuck? Okay, I think this is what it's trying to do. Okay, just whatever. What do I have? 86? Health. 86. Hold on. Set. Health. 86. Okay, whatever. I fucking fell through the floor. Oh, do I still have clipping on? Hold on, shit. Hang on. I gotta do it again. Hold on. I still have clipping on. Fuck me. It helps if I turn on flight. Yeah, let's do that. Dumbass. Okay. I think I still had clipping on, so I think that's why I died. Yeah, I still had clipping on. Okay. I think that's what it was trying to do. So hold on, let me just check and make sure. Let me save right here. Let me go back. Okay, so I guess the teleport flag is just fucked up. Alright. Cool. Oh god. An altar. I'm at max health because I had to cheat, if you could fucking believe it. Which, now I think about it, oh my god, move fast as shit. I don't think I needed to IDDQD to solve that, but I didn't really know what else to do. I got the log gun, the wood gun, whatever you want to call it, would be better for those. Oh god. Alright, let's see what this is all about. That was a quick fight. Oh my god, he hurts. And he slows me down. Okay, 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 we got this. I thought it locked me in here, but I guess I can go a little further. Okay. I don't have to interact with him, I just have to get close to him. Oh god. The fuck? Why is this? Okay, we're gonna remember that in a second. Oh, I got backed into a corner! Damn it! Keep backing up into the wall. What is that in there? Is that a coin? Hard as shit. I'm dead. Or not. No, I'm done. Fuck my ass. Random fucking Wendigo, all of a sudden. Shit went around the corner. He's running frantically. He's almost dead, I can tell. There we go. Yes. Okay. Got the third coin. We can open the ruins now. Interesting little thing here. It's a shame it was broken. I thought I was gonna have to quit the WOD. Everything has an ice level. It always does. Open. Yeah, buddy. Oh, hallowed. We're in a new level. Did you throw a missile at me? Like a whole place. Okay. This is a whole place. What is this? Something to be rusted in place. Oh, they fucking home on me! Prick. Chest set. it's open now. All right, cool. Oh, I didn't really leave anywhere new. Hey, man, how's it going? Can you fuck yourself? Oh, there's more of you. There's an altar. Cool. Yeah, I know. Seriously? This is just another entrance. Yeah, I think it's just another entrance. Alrighty then. Hallowed. Let's see what we can find here in Hallowed. So we're looking for a key of some variety. I was already looking for a key of some variety. Let me explore out here a little bit. Closer? Yeah, you did. Did I go around this? I can't remember. I did. I'm dumb. Probably do this, idiot. Or not. Maybe that's not it. Maybe that isn't it. Hmm. The fuck was that? Hold on. Okay, no, that's definitely not how you do it. It would have let me up there if it was. I'm fine with making all that noise. More green cacko demons. We're gonna have to plant a flower right there, actually. Oh, hey, what the fuck's your problem? Why are you underwater? Oh, now I see them disappearing. that's the way back. Hey, did I see him? I'm stuck. God damn it! Oh, it's an anthill. Bug! Dude, can you go fuck yourself? Burn the anthill. Okay, so I guess we're not planting anything there. I didn't see you. I haven't been this way yet. Oh no, not you again. Well, he's about pinned me. Wait for all this to die down before I can go back in. Be patient. I'll heal up too. Damn it, dude. The amount of fucking bullshit that's in the way here. Oh my god. Damn it! I was trying to get more fucking ammo for the stink elemental. Okay, the stink is gone. Pipe in the center of the room. The pipe in the center of the room are kind of strange. With this? You try, but you can't turn this thing with your hands. Cylinder. Fuck. Mushroom oil. Nope. 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 All right. Okay. Let's explore in the water real quick. So I gotta look somewhere else. Oh! Alright. I was gonna go play with the chessboard again. Alright. Valve. How high is the donut? Okay, so that's one time. What exactly did this do? It has to have changed something somewhere else. Check over by the chessboard. And then I'm gone. God, another fucking Cacko Demon! Bitch, fuck you! Oh, this is the way back. Shit. Down here is where I want to go. I think, right? No, I think I'm wrong. No, I'm right. Oh, here we go. This is different now. Okay. I'm still gonna go play with the chessboard. I don't care. That's why I came over here. I won. You motherfucker. Normally I would applaud green Cacko Demons, but here I cannot. I got a bathroom again, BRB. Alright, I forgot to turn the brightness back down, by the way, after going in the forest. Let's see what we got going on here. Well, first let me take a little dippy dip in the water. That looks like something, but looks like we can't do it yet. Or at all, maybe. Who knows? Okay. I'm in a cage. One torch is missing over there. Okay, interesting. Okay. Stop. Okay. I noticed that the bodies were disappearing. Ooh, there's some actual Cacko Demons out there. Hello there! This looks like a death wall, like in Final Fantasy. No, it's just a barrier. Hey, fella. Am I locked in here? I think I am. Yeah, I am. Violet was dead. And the barrier along with it. Okay. Looks like there's a path up there. This looks like it leads to that thing I saw out the window. Oh, these are the... Right. I totally forgot about the cacko demon we found at the very beginning. Now that I have the means to kill you, I really must insist you die. Well, I think I'm gonna be the one to die. I'm not gonna save in case I do die. I want to have more health for this. Oh, that was close. Through that. I'm pinned. Yeah. Just want, like, one of them to fucking die. Thank you. Did you need to add lingering fire to their attacks? Is that really necessary? Dude, how much fucking health do these things have? I mean, I guess I technically have infinite ammo, so like, whatever, but like... Still not fucking dead. Dude, you gotta be fucking joking. Maybe they're trading places and I'm just not noticing. Alright, I'm going back to heal. This is fucking stupid. Walking all the way back to heal. Time to regen. Don't kill me. Okay. Maybe I can snipe him from the window, actually. There we go. That's a little safer. Let me just go back to heal real quick. Fucking serious. Do not spawn anything else in there until I can heal, please. Maybe I only regen MO if the weapon's not out. Do these things really need to have so much health? This is not like it's about to be, actually, because I think I can still get hit. I'm pretty sure I've shot them enough to kill, like, four Cacko Demons. Maybe they can't be killed. That'd be dumb, though. Hmm. fucking kidding me. I'm gonna fucking reload because I don't want to walk all the way back again. I've got to be hitting different Cacko Demons. That or they're just not killable. Which, again, would be really dumb. Come on. What happens if I just run right past them? I tried to interact with these before, but it said they were, like, stuck to the thing or something, right? It's firmly attached to the pedestal, yeah. There's a boat down there, but I don't think I can reach it without getting fucking destroyed. Yeah, what's this one? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh! Hey, can you go fuck yourself? Is this boat my way out of here? Am I done with the WAD? Hold on a second. It wouldn't make sense, because there's two other, like, parts of this hub I haven't played. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. Glad I figured that out. I didn't fucking... Okay, okay, okay. Is this boat my way out of here? Hey! You finally found a way off the island. You're not sure how long it will take you to reach land again, but you're just glad to be away from all the evil you've escaped from. Your lack of sleep makes even the hard planks of the boat comfortable, and soon you are asleep. Asleep, drifting out to sea, and free. And free. Did we do it? Sir? Sir, wake up. It's time for your medication. Oh, sir? Can I get a doctor in here? The patient isn't breathing. You fade into death's grasp. The island was all in your head. Now it's gone. A few weeks later, sightings of demons appear all around the world. These few sightings turn into a full invasion. The demons are of the same kind as the ones you fought on the island. Maybe what you experienced was more than just some crazy delusions of a mental patient, and the invasion could have been stopped somehow, but it's too late for that. You can't do anything in death, and the devastated remains of Earth attest to that. Okay, I get it. Well, thank you, Chopkinska, for Focus Island 2. It was very fun navigating around your island. And to the rest of you watching, If you would like to stop the invasion in Focus Island 2, I encourage you to play what I missed. Because I'm going to be stopping here. That's where my Focus Island 2 playthrough is going to end. I found my way off the island. I'm free. Anything else here that has not been discovered in my playthrough, I leave to you to find. Is there anything else at the end? Can I still fire? No, I can't. There's no intermission screen or anything? Okay. Well, Focus Island 2, everybody. If you want to see the rest, I encourage you to play it yourself. If this was your thing, you'll probably like playing it, honestly. You'll probably find some stuff I missed. I know I missed probably a good bit. I mean, obviously I did. Everyone's dead. Alright. Good night, friends.